द एवर सो रॉकिंग रणवीर सिंह. स्वागत है.
थैंक यू नितिन. शैल वी स्टार्ट इट? बाजीराव ने मस्तानी से मोहब्बत की है. Who's so creatively brilliant to entrust me with his most special character is a huge honor for me. And I gave it everything, and he gave it everything. His passion for what he's doing inspires me. There's no doubt in the fact that he brings out the best in me. And sir, we drive each other up the wall, but I love you, yeah.
Baji Rao saab se baat ho gayi, lekin mastani ke bina Baji Rao adhura hai. So where is your mastani?
I don't know. Should we call her on stage? I don't know. Should we call her on stage?
Hi, hi everyone. Hello, hi. And now, after experiencing Bajirao Mastani, I feel like Ramleela was so easy. It was such a breeze. And yes, I agree with Ranveer ki kahin na kahin wo lagta hai ki it was like a rehearsal. It was like a prep. And I'm glad we went through that experience because it's made me understand this man so well. That I don't think this performance would have been possible if I hadn't understood his potential as a director and what he expects from all of us as actors.
हमारे साथ जोरदार तालियों से प्रियंका चोपड़ा का स्वागत करेंगे.
Hi everybody, can you all hear me clearly?
Can she see us?
मैं अगर दो like just because I just want to take 2 seconds to say this is like Deepika said. पहली बार हम सब ये प्रोमो देख रहे हैं और बहुत काम किया है यार इस फिल्म पे. एंड मैं वहां हूं नहीं लेकिन ये एक ऐसी कहानी थी विच रियली नीडेड टू बी टोल्ड. एंड संकेत वाज बर्स्टिंग एट हिज सीम्स टू टेल इट. एंड आई एम सो थैंकफुल दैट आफ्टर सीइंग इट एंड आई हैवंट सीन अ लॉट ऑफ Deepika and Ranveer's parts, but what a love story, man. You know, Bajirao and Mastani's love story is just, it's poetic. And I'm just so happy that I got to be an instrument in being able to tell that. Thank you, Sanjay sir. Thank you, Deepika, Ranveer, everybody on this crew who has given 2 years of blood, sweat, tears. I have goosebumps right now because I really, really miss being
oh.